to begin. To manipulate the fears in others, you must first master your own.
As a man, from flesh and blood, I can be ignored, I can be destroyed, but as a symbol, I can be incorruptible. I can be everlasting. Something elemental, something terrifying.
For a show tonight, son.
A year ago, these cops and lawyers wouldn't dare cross any of you. I mean, what happened?
So what are you proposing?
It's simple. Kill the Batman.
Let's put a smile on that face.
The world is cruel, and the only morality in a cruel world is chance. Unbiased, unprejudiced, fair.
You either die a hero, or you live long enough to see yourself become the villain.
People will lose hope.
They won't. They must never know what he did. I killed those people. That's what I can be.
No, no, you can't.
You're not.
I'm whatever Gotham needs me to be. Oh, man.
You see, only one end to your journey. You're not Batman anymore.
Have we started the fire?
Yes. The fire rises.
As I terrorize, Gotham, I will feed its people hope to poison their souls. I will let them believe that they can survive so that you can watch them clambering over each other. Stay in the sun.
Sometimes a man rises from the darkness.
If someone stands in the way of true justice, you simply walk up behind them and stab them in the heart.
A hero can be anyone, even a man doing something as simple and reassuring as putting a coat around a young boy's shoulders to let him know the world hadn't ended.